man love coffee? Don't you like it too? This is so company design. His own structure. Good morning, Ma'am Jacqueline Rosal. Hello to Saipan. Hello to all of you there in Saipan. The kids, so annoying. Hello na yung bagabi ka itong madami akong Isabella, si Ma'am Juliet Corpus. Good morning, everybody. Sissy Cartel! Oh my God, because Sissy Cartel is watching. Kathleen Clems, hello po. Ma'am Lucille Bautista, good morning, Mia. Good morning! So I'm actually waiting for my client. But, see, I now have my design. Don't you like it? But I am going to I'm going to scrap everything and redesign. Wala lang, because I think I have a better idea. Yep, I have a better idea. This is gonna be a better one. Ma'am Lucille Bautista, Kathleen Clems, kay Caitlin Sophia Clems, at Sweetie Pie Valerie. Good morning, Mia. Ang aga mo yata ngayon na gumising. May office table ka na. Dati pa. Dati na tayo may office table. Good morning, Sissy Cartel. Ang aga mo rin nagising ah. Nag-work from home, di ay ka. Yes, work from home. Happy. Ang aga naman niya kaloka Ilocano. Mas parang mas maaga pa yata si Anseng. 5 a.m. nagla-live na yon. Ma'am Marilyn Adarme, good evening niya ganda. Mavic Gonzalez, blessed morning. Ang fresh bagong ligo. Happy. Hi, may pa shoutout watching from Lapu-Lapu City, Cebu, si Nova Orokay. Good morning po sa inyong lahat. guys, I'm sorry. I have to connect to the server. Sorry, ha. Melinda Castuera. Hi, Mamiya. Good morning, Mia Lloyd. Good morning from Davao City. Si Ma'am Marilyn M. Soy. Hello po sa inyo. Ito na nga yan. Ano sa, ano pong tanong nyo? Yung tanong nyo parang out of this world. Nakakaloka. Pero pag meron akong bagong kubo, syempre, hindi ko ito iiwan. O, diba? That is my job. Thank you so much. This is my new blow job. Sorry. Wala lang. It's my job. It's my job. Huh? Bakit hindi ka sumama kay Brenda sa Cebu, Debbie Goro? Kasi magpapagwapo ko ng bahay. Paulit-ulit tayo dito. Paulit-ulit. Ma'am Marites Mono, paano pag may new kubo ka na yan? City Pie, ba, kumain ka na ba ng breakfast mamaya? No, coffee lang po ako pag breakfast. Mga lunch na ako usually kumakain. Flor Lozada, pa-shoutout naman from South Cotabato. Good morning, Miss Mia Silent Fran from Mandaue City, Cebu. I'm sorry, I'll see you Cebu next time. I'm giving myself for the month of February to build the house. Okay po? I do not have time to waste. Uuwi ang mama ko ng March. So you know we have this timeline and I'm also working. So imagine that. Imagine. Okay, talaga. Good morning, Mia Kalaka. Fresh. Bagong ligo mo sa... Ate Jocelyn Catania. Good morning. Ma'am Flor Losaria. Shout out from South Cotabato. Maria Mercader from... Good morning. Good Ohio po, Mia. Si Masato Sama. LV John D. Good morning, sis. LV Corton. Hindi na ako sasama sa mga lakad kasi I have so many stuff to do. Papagawa ng bahay and I have work and ganun. Jenny Magdrigal, I am an SQL database specialist. This is level 3 client support. So when you say level 3 client support, you support their database. You need to, if there are any problems with their database, you are there to support them, including instructions, providing instructions, securing their network, making sure that their data, the client's data is safe. Yun. Ano pa ba? Support, technical support, analysis, business analysis, yun, ang daming gagawin. Pwah! Bala kayo dyan. Piti na naman gagawin, ha? Ma'am Trina Bags, morning, Mia Prita, imbag ng bigat, morning. Wow, vlogging well, naka-work from home, hitting 2 words in one pack. Jackie Manuti, opo, nakawi na celebrate at tapos na ang sinulog ng Cebu friend, ang Cebu pa rin ang tinatanong. LV John D, morning, Mia Prita. Morning, Mia. Watching from New Zealand, si Ma'am Sandra Fuentes. Archie Cruzado, Idol, good morning. Shoutout from Surigao, always watching your vlog. Baka sa 26 yung pagpunta na naman nila sa Butuan ang itatanong ninyo. No, I'm so sorry. I do not have time for laag. I'm so focused on my goals. Thank you po. Lopez John, Ma'am Merlin Sevilla de Gaston. Good morning, Mega. Good morning po sa inyong lahat. Coffee. I actually bought French vanilla. Lolo, masarap naman talaga yung French vanilla. Oh, accept mo yung cookies, ganyan. Oh, SQL server transaction, log back up, truncate and shrink operations. Grabe, there's actually so much data talaga. So every transaction has a log backup. So technically, if you have a client and then their database is log, meron silang madaming log backup. So for example, yung data nila from yesterday, ang dami transactions, mga sales, mga ganyan. So essentially, you need to back up all of this for the month of January. Backup translation. SQL. Ma'am Merlin, hindi gusto man. Ewan ko kasi, di ba, sila foreman po taga-apply. Ano? Siyempre, nag-piesta-piesta pa sila kahapon. Mamaya, kakausapin ko si foreman. Chuserang yun. Para madali lang, siguro isa or dalawang linggo ko lang kailangan po si foreman. Pag natapos na po yung kailangan kong paggawa, ang kailangan ko lang naman is sementado yung kitchen at saka Poso Negro. Yun lang naman. Kitchen at saka Poso Negro, magkadikit sila. Magkahiwalay kasi yun. Yung kitchen po nasa baba. Ay, yung kitchen at CR nasa itaas, yun ang sementado. Hindi po pwedeng hindi sementado ang CR eh, kasi pagkahoy yan, madudurog yung CR mo yan. So sa taas, CR and kitchen, magde-drainage sila pababa sa Poso Negro sa baba. Yun lang naman kailangan kong ipagawa sa, ano, sa aking foreman. And then the rest, yung structure na ano, wooden house naman siya, so yung structure na niya, ayun, cabin in the woods. May tanong pa po ba kayo? Damihan niyo po yung tanong ninyo. Dali. Juan Supremo de la Cruz, good morning Mia. I would like to ask how much ang rent sa apartment po sa Talipapa at kung meron bang 1 month advance deposit. Yes, it's 6,000 pesos, 1 month deposit, 1 month advance. Islander Lisa, good morning Mia, watching from Sikihor. Gem Mark, may privacy na si Mia. Opo, because like right now, I'm working. Hindi pa pwede yung ano, meron akong may nagkakaraoke, may nag may chichikahan, may nagvo-vlog dun sa isang tabi. So, may ganun magchichismisan dun. So, I really need to focus. Kanya. Ganyan lang. Thank you. Tapos tatanungin nyo, ba't umalis ka na ng Hinaguan Farm? Ganyan-ganyan. Oh my gosh. Pwede akong pumunta dun anytime. Oh my God, yung nasan yung vlog ko na nagbayad ako kay Donna. Yawa, di ko na-schedule. Hala. Wala nga. Oh, shit. Dito yun eh. Oh, dito nga, oh. Mali. Ay, nako. Kailangan i-upload ko na naman to. Sorry, you have any question, guys? Come on, ask more questions. Si Ma'am Alexa Labayne, nagpintas kami. Oh, thank you. Oh, may somebody sent 50 stars. Jen Clavite, I can actually work from home. So now, I have the opportunity to work and travel at the same time. If you're kind of like asking me why not in Manila, because I am so effing bored na sa Manila for so many years, like more than 10 years, I've stayed in Manila working, city, travel, traffic, and stress. Raise your hands if you wanna go back to traffic and stress. Thank you. Go lang. Good morning, Emeline Saligo. Good morning. What is your strength and weakness as well? My strength would be my intelligence. My weakness is my heart. Achaka! My God! My strength is my intelligence. My weakness is my heart. Parang totoo. Mia, paki-great birthday sa akong anak, si Princess Mia. Princess Mia, happy birthday sa'yo! Kay Mami Lourdes Yagan Cooper. Good morning, Joe Martuban. Good morning, Mia. Daming ganap. Yes. Jen Clavita, thank you so much for the stars. And of course, ayoko na muna sa Manila. Like, for so long, stress sa traffic, travel, commute, drive ng kotse. Na-try ko na yung 5 hours from Makati. 5 hours, uuwi ako ng bahay. Umalis ako ng 5 o'clock sa Makati. Uuwi ako ng bahay. Before pandemic pa yon, nag-drive ako, uuwi ako ng bahay. Nakarating ako Makati. No? So, that's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 o'clock ako nakauwi ng bahay. 4 hours ako sa travel. Makati to Novaliches lang. Putang ina. Ayoko nang balikan yon. Gem Mark, of course, may internet tayo dito, 5G. Good morning! Bebers up. Inis na ba ko? Ay, hindi na good morning naman siya. Hi! Hi kay Ate Nati Jane Hekin. Ah! Uy, wait! Papalitan natin to. Hello? 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 Iba naman. Hello? Ayan. Ah, mas gusto ko to. Ayan. Jomar Tuban. Hello? Jen Gravite. Jen Mark. Nati Jane Hek, Ate Nati Jane Hekin Gumali, good morning to Mia. Belen Balbuena. Lou Leona Aldala. Anytime pwede naman siya makauwi sa Manila. Marites, yes. Ma'am Marites Manon, og, wala po akong love life, wala akong pakialam sa love life. Jimmy Canlas. Umayat ka ata mismo yan. Hoy, talaga, mao ba? Oo. Siyempre kasi ano, ayoko na tinatawag kung butanting. Like, what the fuck? Tama din po kayo. Grabe talaga traffic at init sa Manila. Your life, your choice, your happiness naman ang importante. Oo. Parang ano, gusto ko lang dito, like, example. Teka lang nga, maghanap tayo ng magandang voice. Yeah. Ang lakas ng echo. Shoot ka. Ito, bet ko to. Yan. Bongka weakness ang heart. Mimi Olap. Jadea Isnizuki. Good morning, Mia Pretty Caloca. Jimmy Canlas ang harot. At Mimi, ba't di mo ko pinapansin? Aldrin Batinho. Aldrin, baka hindi kita papansinin. Ano pag-uusapan natin? Pinapabalik ka na sa bahay, sa farm, Aldrin. Kung gusto mo bumalik, bumalik ka. Kung ayaw mo, ayaw mo. Ngayon, ano pag-uusapan natin? Aldrin, wala. Kaya yon. Sorry kung hindi kita pinapansin. Masyado kong busy sa buhay ko. Okay? Si Aldrin Batinho. Von G. Pa-shoutout Mia. Jimmy Canlas. Ganda ng mic mo, Mia Bongga. Thank you, Aldrin. Kala ko kakampi kita. Ano to? Away bata, Aldrin. Aldrin, it doesn't mean nakakampi or something. Like, what did you do wrong? Ganun lang yun, kakampi. May ginawa ka bang masama? May ginawa ka bang pangit? Kung wala kang ginawang masama, wala kang ginawang pangit, hindi mo kailangan ng kakampi. Ang dapat na word na ginagamit mo is akala ko ba friend kita? Oo, friend kita, Aldrin. But then, I do not support the things that are happening in your life right now because I have no information, I have no idea what's going on in your life, what you're doing. Kung nagpakalulong ka sa asawa mo, akala ko ba happy ka na? Hindi ka na bumalik sa Hinaguan Farm, hindi ka na bumalik kay La Brenda, then be it. Pero kung anong rason mo kung ba't hindi ka bumalik? Pinabalik ka na doon, umalis ka pa rin. So that's your problem, Aldrin. Ayan, sana nasagot ko. Ang payatan ni Aldrin, ang layo nagsadati, nandyan siya. Jimmy Canlas, oo. Pa-shoutout naman from Vera Catanduanes, Rosemary Guianan, Lani Lapun, good morning, idol. At Stephanie Bangkot. Hoy, teka lang, bakla kayong yung kliyente ko. Nag-chat lang naman kami, kaya huwag ka itsusera. Hold on. Okay, eto na. Good morning, Mia, watching from Toronto, Canada, na imbag na bigat. Si Ma'am Sally Andres. Ayan. Hoy, good morning, baby! Say hi!
God.
Alam, ang gwapo nung naka-pink. Anong name mo ulit? Si Raz... Yeah! Hoy! Chinat kita! Huh? Ano sa uwi? Uwi ka maaga, ha? Antayin kita. Anong gusto mo lunch? Lutuan kita ng lunch, baby?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Bye! Bakit ba? Bakit ka naman? So, ang sinabi ko ba dito yung rason ko, mapasin mo na ako, Aldrin. No, Aldrin, you don't need to go on my live. Ano, mag-chat ka na lang, pero bumalik ka na lang sa inagawan kung may problema ka. Bumalik ka na lang kila Mama Breads. Kailangan niya ng maasahan doon or something or whatever. So, that's it. We do not need to talk about your problems here on my live, okay? Excuse me. So, yan. Drea Joyville, good morning. Emeline Salido. Good morning, Mia. Ganahan ko yung name mo. Igat kay good morning, Mia. Ganahan ko yung name mo. Diba? Ang ganda na. Ganda ng mic ko. Kay Chusera. Ganahan. Kay Kiat ni mo, Mia. Oy, Mang Maritas. Jimmy, Dizon Canlas. Nice spot kay that me and my mga boys along the road. Yes, and naka-gate ako. So, good morning pa. Shoutout from Negros Occidental si Mang Jocelyn Pascual. Ayan. Mang Olive Estrada, maat. Hoy, minsan lang yan. Wala rin akong love life. No, chop. Single naman siya. Pogi siya. Matangkad. Diba? At least sa akin, wala, at least ngayon wala makikialam sa akin kung maharap ako. Lapake. Okay. Shout out si Ma'am Yesa Makadangdang. Si Z Ayon. Good morning, beautiful Mia. It's Ate Susie here watching all the way from Surfer's Paradise, Australia. Mimi Ola. Ang harap. Sana o lulutuan. LD. Diyaw. Teka lang. Ayan. So, wala. Pumasok na silang yan. Galit si Jay Mendoza. Galit ka na kina Brian Roy Tagaraw. Hindi. Wala akong galit. Wala akong panahon maggalit. Wala akong panahon na mabuhay sa galit. Thank you. Clara Nodado. Good morning, Mia Ganda. Aldrin. Ano ibig sabihin sa sarili mo na naitig mo ngayon, Ate Mia? Yes. So, ibig sabihin sa sarili mo na naitig mo. Yes, of course, Aldrin. Alam mo, for the longest time, ang dami kong iniintindi. Si ganito, si ganyan, gusto maghiram ng pera, ganyan, ganyan, si ganito. But now, I am so happy that I am just going to think of myself and my future. Because, kung may sasabihin ako, ako na naman ang magiging masama sa tingin ng ibang tao. And ayoko nang bumalik sa ganun. So I'd rather keep my thoughts to myself. I'd rather be myself. And I'd rather live by myself. Hindi naman ibig sabihin nun na wala na akong kaibigan. Hindi naman din ibig sabihin nun na ini-echequera ko na yung pagkakaibigan. But then sometimes, there are times that you really just need to focus on yourself. Because if you actually focus on yourself,
then that is the time that you are giving yourself the opportunity to prove to yourself that you really love yourself, no matter what happens. Diba? Nakakalaka. Good morning, mga baby barks. Ang aga-aga ha, nag-yosi ka ba? Nakot baby, mag-coffee ka na lang, okay? Char. Yan. So, diba? Ganun lang yun. Huwag na mag-love life, may harot-harot na lang. Jimmy Canlas, yes! Stephanie Vancott Martinez, nawala ang tukot, teka lang, hoy! Oh my God, nawala yung anong yung connection. Maka 5G pa naman tayo. Ang lakas makahusing ananaso ng microphone mo. Ma'am Luz Viminda, Jimmy Canlas, Luz Viminda Mones, Jackie Billboard is watching. Pwede ka na mag-podcast on me. Marvin Valencia, yan. Pinahaba mo pa, Ate Mia. Aldrin, mahilig ang mga viewers ng mahahaba. Kahit ako, gusto ko ng mahaba. Sino ang gusto ng maiksi? Ayaw mo ng maiksi ang pasensya. Ayaw mo maiksi ang butut! Sinong mahilig sa maiksi ang butut? Bala ka dyan. Ayoko. Gusto ko mahaba ang butut! Jackie Billboard. No, alam kong birthday ni Melmar. I was having fun, nakikifiesta ako. Hindi ko mahahati yung katawan ko. So, doon na lang muna ako sa fiesta. At saka ang lakas po ng ulan, hindi na ako nakapunta sa hinaguan. Grabe, lakas ang ulan. Hindi na lasing, maaga ko na lasing, ang aga ko natulog. Kasi fiesta is, nagiinom na kami kasama si Zamara ng mga 1 p.m. So, nalasing na ako, ting. Sorry. Awit sa'yo. Aldrin, awit sa'yo. Awit din sa'kin. Ah, diba? Ayan. So, LB John Day, lahat invited to on lang sa may time. Tama ka, LB John Day. Very good. Clara Nodado, ha ha ha. Ayun talaga si Ma'am Clara. Teka lang, mag-coffee tayo, okay? Bakla kayo. So, eto na nga. Nawala na yung SQL post ko. Uy, gago, nawala yung kliyente ko. Rutado ka. Teka lang. Excuse me. Alon, guys, sorry. We're back to our chismisan. Okay, so we're actually now back to our chismisan. Diba? Ganyan lang po yan. Ayan, nasa na tayo? Morning, Mia. Dami ko tao sa microphone. Annie Balasbas. Aldrin Patino has. Work from home, Mia. Yes, uso na po yan ngayon. JM Reyes. Napakaaga ng goodbye sa inyo. Good morning, si Crystal Beth Dyson. Makalingaw ko ni Mumia o nakakaloka talaga. Diba nga? Kasi nga nakakaloka nga ako. Mia, guwapa pa shout out. Pa shout out to si Green Shell. Sabi na ati Mary Chris Flores, kailan punta mo sa Hinaguan Nature Park? Hindi muna. Nagbayad na ako ng utang ko kay ano, Mamacita. So wala mo na akong gagawin dun. Kailangan ko munang mag-focus sa ano. Hindi mo na ako tatambay-tambay. Kailangan kong i-focus yung pagpapagawa ko ng bahay. Siyempre, pagdating ng gabi noon, pagod na ako. Doon ako maghapon sa site. Gusto ko matapos agad. Kasi magtatrabaho din ako. Magtatrabaho din ako doon. Tatapusin ko lang yung kliyente ko. Pag natapos yung kliyente ko, hindi mo na ako tatanggap ng ibang kliyente. So, ang mangyayari, focus muna ako sa pagpapagawa ko ng bahay. Kasi, pagdating ng February 5 to 7 or 8, uuwi yung kabatchmate ko galing USA. Mga nurses kaming mga nurses na ano batchmate. Mag-get together, vacation niya, vacation ng galing US na friend ko. Mag-tour around Cagayan de Oro City. Kasi isa kong friend yung batchmate ko, nasa Iligan. May asawa siya doon, dalawang pogi na anak. Shout out sa'yo, si Sis Nene. Hoy, classmate yan since grade 1 sa Isabela. Kaya wag ako. Diba? Kilalang kilalang, parang kapatid ko niyan. Mia Kwapa, shout out from Negros Oriental, si Green Shell. Good morning, Mia. Watching from Saudi Arabia, JM Adam. ZM Adam. Pag hindi siya busy. Thank you, LB Johnny. Maribel Villarba. Good morning, Mia. Work na, JM Reyes. Good morning, Mia. Mama Eliza Papanya. Mirna Manzo. Good morning, Mia Kaloka. Watching from Davao City. Thank you. Shout out sa ating mga pupunta na ng kanilang work today. Good morning sa inyong lahat. At lagi mag-iingat, okay? Don't forget your coffee. Ma'am Charo Garcia von Stetten. Hi, Miss Mia. Good morning. Good morning to everyone. Thank you, Mommy Eliza Pepania. JM Riz, focus muna to work. Malipayli pa ram. You're a commitment at Kamsamo. Maritas Manonog. Thank you. Si Ma'am Chara Garcia von Staden is watching from Colorado, United States of America. Yeah, thank you. Ma'am Luzimita Velarde Cruz, good morning. And Rosebud Bautista. So wala kayo mga question? Pwede kayo good morning? Ano to? Wala tayong chika? Mag-open kayo ng ano, ng mga... Excuse me. Mag-open kayo ng mga discussion, topics, or anything like that. Ma'am Eliza, pa paano aga mo mag-live? Yeah, I know. Mas maaga po si Hannah. 5 a.m. naka-live na yon. Pero I think kasi si Hannah nahubog kagabi. So, did she go live? Yeah, I know. Nahubog siya kagabi. So, ayan. Jovi Marjaha Sakuram Sarukam. Good morning. Kumusta ka naman? Kumusta naman ka? I am good and I'm very happy. Nakawala na stress. Sarap yung panoorin si Archie Cruzado. Jovi Marjaha Sarukam. Miss Mia, bakit hindi ka pumunta ng Cebu? For the last time, magpapagawa po ako ng bahay. Hindi po ako makakagawa ng plano kung magsisibu pa ako. Thank you for sending 10 stars. May stars tayo si Jovond J. Aunt Las. Salon Saint. Jovond J. Aunt Las. Send 10 stars. Maribel Villarba, nasa yung si Amanda? No, Amanda is not here. Amanda is in her parents' house in Malitbog. Thank you. Crystal Beth. Ma'am Maribel Villarba. Crystal Beth Dyson, happy mo na parang... Wala, nadiligan talaga ako kagabi. Umuwi po akong umuulan. Ayan, no, basang-basa yung ano ko, yan, no, yung pink na yan, yung raincoat. Oo, nadiligan talaga ako kagabi, literal na nadiligan. Umuwi po, nagmaneho po akong basa. Kaya, yun, nadiligan talaga ako. Oh, yeah, I thought you're going to do vlogging about the tools you bought. I know. I'm going to really vlog the tools. But, ayoko po dito sa bahay kubo na to. Kasi kung dito ako mag-vlog, baka masira ko tong buong bahay kubo. Mag-enjoy ako. Ang sarap niyang gamitin. Ito o, tignan mo. Diba? Wait lang. eto yung tools o. Wala pa ako nilalagay ng blade dito. Eto yung tool, lagare. Kasi ito gumaganito siya. Diba? Parang ang sarap lagyan ng rubber ducky. Tapos igaganyan-ganyan. Na-imagine mo, yung na-imagine ko. Oh my God, that's so hot. Ayan, natin na mo siya, oh. Oh, diba? Ang sarap, gini-ginger ka. Ito, tignan mo, bilisan mo. Na-imagine niyo ba? Na-imagine ko. Oh, ginaganyan-ganyan ka, oh. Ayan, honey, baby, bilisan mo. Oh, no. Tama na. Tumatuwa naman kayo. Diyan na nga. Lalaroan nyo lang ako eh. Bahala kayo dyan. Okay. Okay, game na ulit tayo. Nasaan tayo? Auntie Rowena Kinoe, Kinones. Thank you. I thought you're going to yan. So, CZ Ion. Oh, di ba? Mia, ba't hindi ka pumunta sa birthday ni Mark? Lasing na ako, nakipiesta kagabi. Ma'am Mercy Marcojos. Ayan. Good morning. Kaya pala, Mia, hope to see you again in Cebu. Jovi Marjaras, opo. It's good hindi ka nagtatanim ng sama ng loob and pure positive with nice and good for the heart. Ayoko po magtanim ng loob na sama ng loob. Magtatanim na lang po ako ng binhi ng karimlang. In Team Torbs, change of residency na kami. Gusto mo nasasaan? Opo. Matagal na ako naka-resident sa Manila at saka sa La Union. Gusto ko iba naman. Siguro 5 to 10 years from now, gusto ko US naman. Ganun lang, para hindi nakakasawa ang life. Diba? Joey, sarukang, Intin Torbs, hahaha. Okay, hahaha, maraming buntag niya, Intin Torbs. Hi, Mia, si Ma'am Elda Fabria. Goodness gracious, make sure hindi mo mapagkamalan yung tool sa'yo to something else. Ma'am Violeta Belagel, di ba? Ate Tina Torbs. Ah, okay. Magkita tayo sa'yo. Si Ma'am Charo Von Stetten. Yes, soon, Ma'am Charo Von Stetten. Di ba? Ang gaganda ng mga tools na yan. Ang sarap gamitin. Yun na lang. Oh, eto, meron pa. Isa pa, ha? Teka lang. Ay, mamaya na. Ibablog ko yung tools. Oo, bahala kayo sa buhay nyo. Ibablog ko yung tools eh. Naka-live naman eh. Mingo man din sa US, Miss Mia, Ma'am Charo. Kaya nga, pinapapunta ko dyan, mingaw naman sa Amerika. Ano ba yan? Ayoko ng mga mingaw-mingaw. Gusto ko araw-araw party. Jingjing Arenga Sumalinog. Hoy, Cathy, asan ka na? Ano ba? Cathy, pag maglilipat ako ng bahay ah, samahan mo ako. Kailangan pupuntahan mo ako. Tulungan mo ako maglipat ng bahay. Oh, di ba? Ano ba? Wala na ba kayong mga question dyan? Tatapusin ko na yung live. Madami pa akong gagawin. Opo, madami salamat po sa inyong lahat. Oo, sorry ha. Ang dami ko po kasing gagawin. Today, kailangan mag-start na po today kahit half day ang mga engineer. Oo. Mia, morning Ate Mia, Jing Arenga Sumalinog. Mia, perhaps you can visit. Thank you, Mama Charo Von Stetten. Mia, live. Let me live. Yeah, Miss Mia. Magani. Barato pa ang sudan, madam. Si Zion. Perhaps you can visit Australia one day. I'm sure you have many Abby fans here. Sure, si Zion. I'm looking forward to it, you know. Romel Juan, good morning, Beshi. Okay, chat mo lang ako, ate. Jing Jing Arenga. Yes, thank you. Chara, Ma'am Chara Von Steren. Saan parents mo dito, Miss Mia? Di ba punta? Sa ano po? Nasa Palm Springs, California, but they're going home. So, uuwi, mag-vacation sila mama ng February and March. Ganyan. Jet, good morning, Miss Mia. Ganda, thank you. Van Evangelista, ba't wala ka nung dumating sila, Brenda? Hindi ko naman kailangan nandun na ko, Ate Van Evangelista. Kasi piyesta po ng Aplaya. Oo, nag-enjoy ako sa piyesta ng Aplaya. Masaya dun. Kumain ako ng lechon, nag-inom-inom kami, nag-chika-chika kami ng mga beshi friends ko. Ganun. Ang dami kong friends. Ayan. Mama Oki Tampos. Hello, morning, Mia. Good morning. Alam niya, guys, hindi lang naman social climbers ang mga friends ko dito. Ang dami kong friends na mga nakaka-bonding, nakakasama, ganyan. Ang dami kong friends, boyfriends, boylet. Diba? Mia, uwi ka pa ng Manila kung magbabakas ang parents mo dito sa Pinas. Yes! So, by March, uwi ako siguro pag natapos ko yung bahay kubo ko by March. So, kung wala ko dito sa Manila, of course, kasama ko ang parents ko po. Diba? Ayoko ng issue. Issue na naman. Good morning, Ma'am Factorial Marilyn and Ma'am Juby Fernandez. Good morning. Good morning, Miss Mia, watching from Caloocan City, Manila. Yes, Ate Tina Torbs. Dami naman circle of friends. Madami pong talaga circle of friends. So, kiri lang. Ako nga minsan gusto ko, kagabi mag-isa lang ako. Tapos ang dami. Ang aga ko po nagising, 3 a.m. Nakatulog ako, 9. 9 p.m. Pucha, 6 hours ang tulog ko. Nagising ako 3 a.m. Grabe. Akala ko may multo na nagkakalkal. Ako, tangin na. Pag nakita ko itong multo na to, shotgunin ko to. Ayun pala, may daga. May daga na nag-aano ng aking ano. Gusto niya ng ito, o, oh, ngingat-ngat. Yo. Diba, nakita niya yan, o? Oh? May ngat-ngat ng daga. So, si daga, nandyan lang siya. Bayan, wala akong matinong cabinet na storage. Bala kayo dyan. Good morning, Factor and Marilyn. Juby Fernandez, good morning. Marivic Gallegos, good morning. Watching from Caloocan City. Yes. Ano ba yun? Nagbagal niya naman magtay. Wala na akong nababasa. So, ayun na nga. Facebook Tribunal. Ayay. Good morning, Mia, from Bicol Region. Si Mang Yoli Amaro Panganiban. Kailangan hindi ka na stop sa isang circle. Kailangan mag-explore ng iba. True, LB John D. Good morning din kay Ma'am Nancy Olimba. Rosemary Sosing, good morning. Mia Calaca, stay beautiful. You had a good heart. Always keep your friends. Thank you. And si Factor Marilyn, watching from Ever Commonwealth, Quezon City. Jade Doreen. Good morning, Mia. Good morning, Mia, watching from Taiwan. Marilyn Yuliano, good morning, Mia. Oh, nga pala, I wanna tell you na meron nagsabi sa akin na nung hinatid ko si Amanda, it's like for the views. Sabi ko, wala. Nag-live lang ako that time kasi syempre, gumastos ako dun sa food. So, usually pag nagla-live tayo, nag-a-activate yung ads on live. So, pag nag-activate yung ads on live, merong advertisement yung live mo. So, gumastos ako, let's say, 700 pesos dun sa food namin nila Amanda. Tapos, pasalubong na Jollibee spaghetti sa kanyang nanay. that 700 pesos, ang gusto ko at least may bumalik doon kasi ganun talaga paggastos ng isang vlogger or content creator. So now, syempre hinatid ko pa si Amanda, ako nagbayad ng, I spent 400 pesos para doon sa paghatid sa kanya because nagdulog kami. So, if you look at it, gumastos tayo. So, kapag for example, gumastos tayo ng ganyan, magla-live ka or magva-vlog para at least may bumalik. Sayang naman din yung ginastos mo palabas. Kung may bumalik from that story or from that live, edi buenas, ganun lang po yun. Sabi ng iba, may nagsabi for the views, ganyan. Ang sabi ko, if you're like thinking I'm doing this for the views, actually, hindi. Mas nauna yung pagtulong ko before yung expected ko na balik. Expected ko lang naman na balik is hindi naman like 100%. At least may bumalik lang mga $1, $2. That's already good na may babalik na ganyang amount dun sa content na ginawa ko. So, was it good or was it bad? I was really genuine when I helped my friend to go home. Now, people are like saying, you do this, you do that, and for example. So, right now, sabi ko, I'm not gonna vlog about my friends. I'm not going to vlog anything about my friends anymore. Kasi baka isipin ninyo, I'm using them for the views, I'm using for the vlogs. Like, so, if you don't see me in Hinagoan, if you don't see me vlogging in Hinagoan, pupunta pa rin ako ng Hinagoan, pero I would avoid vlogging at Hinagoan anymore because kung sasabihin lang ng mga viewers na you're using your friends or whatever, I'm so sorry. I will prove to you that you are wrong. I do not need to go to my friend's house and vlog them and show that, hey, I'm here, blah, 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 ganun. I don't need that. And people are creating stories about me, creating issues. Lumalala yung mga issues or whatever. I do not need that. I have no time for negativity. If you actually live in a negative environment, then I do not need your negativity in my comment section and my vlogs. Because my vlogs are personal. Okay? Ayan! So that's it. Meron kasi mga taong ganyan nasa Japan, kung mag-comment, hindi iniisip. Like, ang tatanda na nila kung makapag-comment sila. Like, they know everything. No, honey, it doesn't mean you're old. And whatever that comes out of your mouth is true. No, you have no idea. You don't even know who we personally are. You don't need to talk shit about us. Yes! Maria Restaro, good morning, watching from Cebu. Cecilia Garcia, hi, Mama Cecilia. San nahubog sa walay pata? Magkasama ulit kayo ni Brenda sa Manila by March. Jade Doreen, I'm not sure. I need to go and meet my parents. So, nasabi ko na sa'yo, I need to meet my parents by March. Magkasama ulit na nalawa, Jade Doreen. Marlene C. Manicasa, good morning. But isa talaga yan, from Jensen, Marlene C. Ronnie, shout out from Carcar, Cebu. LB John Day, yes. Clara Nodado, talino mo talaga may, of course. Dada N, hi may, Mayang Buntag, Dada N. And Chin Chin Tabiru is watching. Julie Villadores Rodriguez, good morning, Mia. So there you go, ang daming... I was like expecting more questions today, pero yun lang naman yung mga questions ninyo. So yun. Diana Balosa, good morning, Mia. Hayaan na sila, hindi nila kayo naitindihan, nagmamaritas lang ng mga yan. No, it's not about being marites. If you're being a marites, then you should ask questions. That is being marites. Like, hoy, totoo ba? Hoy, mau ba? Ganyan ang marites. Now, if you are already saying that this is what happened, like, ay, ganyan naman ang nangyari dyan, ganyan, then you are not being a marites. You are being a negative person, putting words in someone else's mouth. You are becoming conclusive and creating stories. Tama, gumagawa ka ng storya. So, isa kang baka. You are not a Marites, but you are a baka. Marites are listeners. Pero, when you say you are a baka, you are a sinungaling at imbento. Sana, nabuhay ka na lang noong 1800s para yung mga inventions, mga inventor ay sikat na sikat. Hindi sa year 2024. Diba? Good morning, Mia. And Ma'am Susan Richardson, good morning, Mia. JT, your best friend, is also watching. Diba? So, ganun lang po yun. Ayun, ang saya-saya, diba? It's so happy happening. So, where is that? Okay. And of course, one more thing para sa mga papasok na po sa work. Good morning sa inyong lahat. It is a lively January 25, Thursday. Ayan, Thursday na Thursday. Ayan. Mia watching from Valenzuela City. Ma'am Edith Nuevo. Thank you so much, Ma'am Edith Nuevo. Watching from Valenzuela City. Ayan. So, my God, parang nalobat yung mic natin. Char. Oh, no. Napindot ko pala siya. Ayun na nga, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Macrod! Ma'am Melly Dumao is also watching. Macrod Acobong Pakuri is watching. Macrod! Macrod, hindi mo ako ini-invite sa ano, sa fiesta, ha? Nakakaloka ka. Ma'am Roda, dyan ka ba sa province nila, Brenda Mia? Yes, I am here in... Hasaan? Well, I actually consider this as my province as well na din because I have a house. I'm going to build a house. So, diba? JT, your best friend, hello! Thank you, Ma'am Elisa Papanya. Shoutout from LUB. Ah, shoutout Mia Malab. Shoutout Malab. Charty Villa Villar. L. Shartney Vera Villar, thank you. Naz Grillers, nice place, ganda place. Shout out from Ilocos, CL, Shartney Vera Villar. Yeah, so, shout out Lods from Calbayog, Samar, si Jomar Corsiga. Good morning, Ray Mia. You're such a good person. It's great to talk to Godspeed. Riza Barbosa, thank you so much. Charmel Salomon watching from China. Well, pag sure ba? Ayan, ganda ng vibes mo dyan. Thank you, Nas Grillers. My gosh, thank you so much for watching Mia Calocas Live. And good morning po sa inyong lahat. I'm sure we actually had a lot of conversation in this live. So, good luck po sa inyo. And have a wonderful day ahead. Thank you sa mga manonood natin dyan. Diba? So, kung kayo ay gagala, lagi mag-iingat and always be aware of your surroundings. And take care, everybody! And this is your host, Mia Caloca. Don't forget to please like and share and subscribe and follow my Facebook page, which is Mia Caloca. You can also follow my YouTube channel. That is Mia Caloca. Mia Caloca. Mia Caloca. Naloka ka na ba? Ni Mia Caloca. Naloka ka na ba? Thank you, Ma'am Roda. Kakura. Namiss ko pag kumakain ka. Jomar Garcia. Panoorin mo yung mga vlogs ko. Siguro kahapon yun or isang araw na kumakain ako. Okay, marami pa akong kakainin. So, don't worry. You will see me again eating something. Malay mo. Watching from Canada is Larcy Tuwazan. Yes. Thank you. So, thank you so much ating mga viewers today. And have a wonderful day ahead. Take care, everybody. And this is Mia Caloca. Don't forget to please like and share and subscribe my channels and my page. I love you all and God bless everybody. Thank you. Take care.
Bye-bye. Toodaloo.